direction.
He's thinking about it. Now he's decided to have something to eat.
They have got pretty sturdy legs, haven't they? I wouldn't want to get a kick with one of those. Now that's amazing, I would never have spotted those.
Two seconds.
That's how it sits. Yes, what? Okay. Now we want to see walking, although we have seen Tarangi. Wow.
Beautiful.
It's a cheetah, isn't it? Stephen?
Yes. It's you who will tell me now.
Yeah, cheetah.
So that I know how many marks do you have?
Smaller than a leopard.
Yeah,
not
smaller.
Is what?
Smaller than a leopard.
More than what?
Smaller.
Than what?
A leopard.
Listen, slimly body.
Yeah.
Small head, long legs, long tail. Dark mark from eyes to mouth. And you have got in your camera, but still there. Dark mark from eyes to mouth. Small head. Slimly body. Long legs. Long tail. It is none. Close to enable it being in race.
There's nothing close.
Wanaume wako wako. Au sharuku. Sisi hawa na kuna sharuku kwa barabara ya kupitia pia sio apitia hapo. Ni wa magari nyingi, afu wazuri sasa ni wana 10. Kianza kupanda ile mlima. There's obviously some hole there.
Well, once it starts to lie down.
When it's lying down, you can't see it at all, can you?
No.
See them, but only just. I think if any action happens, it's not really going to.
They're still a way away, aren't they? There is some sort of wind you've got.
Come on, wild bite today, huh?